Listen to 10 essential Chris Cornell songs. Beginning in the late 1980s, Chris Cornell, who has died at 52, was one of the most vivid frontmen in rock music, first with the grunge pioneer Soundgarden and later with the hard rock outfit Audioslave, with Detours as a solo artist and as a founder of Temple of the Dog. Here are 10 of his essential songs, including Aggrieved Ragers and Purple Ballads. Loud Love, 1989. From the very beginning, Mr. Cornell was a rich yelper, with a voice like a jagged growl. Loud Love was one of the standouts from the second Soundgarden album, Louder Than Love. Mr. Cornell's performance is all muscle, like a weightlifter doing intense reps. Hunger Strike, 1990. Here was grunge in all its majesty and dolor. Mr. Cornell traded lead vocals with Pearl Jam's Eddie Vedder on this ambitious and affecting hit from the supergroup Temple of the Dog. Mr. Cornell's verse is lovely, but when he answers Mr. Vedder's low groan with high wails at the chorus, it's chilling. Rusty Cage, 1991. The opening song from Soundgarden's breakout album, Bad Motor Finger, shows Mr. Cornell in a slightly more relaxed mode. Over earthy heavy metal riffs, he sings with seductive edge, "You wired me awake slash and hit me with a hand of broken nails." Continue reading the main story. Advertisement. Continue reading the main story. Outshined, 1991. Perhaps the first transcendent Soundgarden song, and one of the breakout moments for grunge, Outshined is crisp and elegant hard rock, and showcased Mr. Cornell at his most flexible, turning a brute force arrangement into a sort of dirty blues. "I just looked in the mirror slash and things aren't looking so good slash I'm looking California and feeling Minnesota." Seasons, 1992. On this lovely solo ballad from the soundtrack to the movie singles, Mr. Cornell tempered agony with sweetness, hunger with reticence. "Dreams have never been the answer slash and dreams have never made my bed," he laments. Black Hole Sun, 1994. Into every successful hard rock band's obra, a little balladry must fall. Black Hole Sun oozy, shimmery, and in moments unexpectedly bright imported some psychedelic twists into Soundgarden's stern muscle. It became the band's biggest hit, thanks to one of Mr. Cornell's signature vocal performances, which was arrestingly drowsy, topped off with a few fiercely controlled shrieks. Ty Cobb, 1996. Among the most bruising songs in the Soundgarden discography, Ty Cobb is a relentless punk attack, featuring Mr. Cornell at his most snarling and reckless. Burden in My Hand, 1996. At his best, Mr. Cornell sounded like the loneliest howler, the last man at the end of a dusty road. Burden in My Hand, another of Soundgarden's biggest hits, has elements of country rock sprinkled throughout. Mr. Cornell sings as if he's staggering, "Just a burden in my hand slash just an anchor on my heart slash just a tumor in my head. I Am the Highway, 2002. This is among the softer of the singles from the first album Mr. Cornell recorded as the frontman of Audioslave, the band he formed with members of Rage Against the Machine. And yet it is one of Mr. Cornell's most harrowing vocal performances, full of rank desperation and insistent defiance. "I am not your rolling wheels, I am the highway slash I am not your carpet ride, I am the sky." Ground Zero, 2009. For his third solo album, Mr. Cornell teamed with Timbaland for an often bizarre set of songs. Of these, Ground Zero was among the least perplexing. Timbaland provided high-energy stutter disco, and Mr. Cornell eased into his role as a funk rock crooner. Correction, May 18, 2017. An earlier version of this story misstated the title of Soundgarden's second album. It is Louder Than Love, not Loud Love. Source, www.newyorktimes.com.